spring training baseball preseason. Hi, everybody. Gary Thorne, John Crutch, Steve Phillips with you, 2K Sports. Yesterday, the Angels picked up the win. They've been in control of this series now. A chance to go 4-0 if they have a good outing here against KC.
Well, Gary, this is going to be some great summer baseball for these guys way out in front and looking very, very strong, building on this terrific season.
Ball clubs won 7 out of their last 10. You keep that going in the course of a year, and you're in good shape.
Well, you absolutely are, and there's no reason to believe they can't. This team is a great, great team.
Jimmy Rollins looking to knock in a run here.
I was coming off a game last night where he had 2 big hits, and looks like he's starting to get locked in a little bit. I saw the last game, he delivered in the clutch with 3 RBIs in that one, a big part of their offensive contribution.
Now the State Farm leaderboard shows us some lineups that have really gotten into the swing of things during the past 10 games. Number 1, the Twins.
But 1-9, this team can absolutely pound the baseball. Number 1 in baseball in slugging percentage.
Time for our State Farm leaderboard. Look at the teams with the lowest ERA. The Yankees, number 1. The Red Sox in 2nd. In 3rd, the Rangers.
For the last few weeks, neither one of these teams are giving away free passes. They're making you earn it against them. And that's the way you have to pitch.
Now the RBI leaders the last 10 games, courtesy of State Farm. Now you check out Morneau. He leads the pack, number 1.
Seems like they're not content with just stopping at first. We need to get to 2nd, 3rd, 4th. Hey, let's just hit it out of the ballpark.
Our leaderboard on base percentage over the last 10 games. Now you look at Rollins. He's 4th on the list.
Well, anytime you have 2 of the league's fastest guys on the bases, you know it's going to be an exciting game.
Well, taking a look through the National League, let's see where the Mets rank right now. 1st in batting average, 1st in stolen bases, and they're the number 2 team in home runs. Let's look at Adrian Gonzalez's year this year and what kind of season he's putting up. He was 1st in triples, 3rd most in hits, and you can tell he has that willingness to work the count and get on base, ranked in the top 5 in on-base percentage.
And here's the Western Division standings on our State Farm standings board as we close in on the All-Star break. First spot, the Cardinals. It's the Cubs in 2nd. Let's check out the American League wildcard race brought to you by State Farm. We're here in the home stretch of the season, first week of September. It's the Rockies in 1st. It's the Giants in 2nd. Here's what the Marlins schedule looks like in July. Series with San Francisco concluding today. And they head for a series against the Rockies on the road against Todd Helton in that lineup. That series bound to be competitive. That gets underway on Friday night. Then they'll go up against the Orioles for division action. The team they rolled over last time out. A lot of road games on the way. And fans, look out for next Tuesday. They'll be at Busch Stadium, the home of the St. Louis Cardinals. It'll be Kevin Youkilis and the Boston Red Sox. They play host to the Texas Rangers. It'll be a 6 p.m. start time.
Looking forward to that one, Gary. That's going to be some kind of ball game to tune into.